thank you for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. I'm meteorologist Sarah Long. Heading into early Sunday, we have a chillier morning compared to Saturday morning. We start off in the single digits as you head off into the mountains and foothills, some teens off to the south. So we actually had a front that moved through Saturday that ushered in a few clouds in the afternoon, but also some cooler air as we head into the second half of the weekend. But we still have lots of sun to look forward to on Sunday. So let's talk about three storms that are on the 8-day forecast. Of course, as we get later in the week, we've got more questions about the exact track of these storms. But Monday, I do expect some light snow, especially south of Portland and through much of York County. Elsewhere, perhaps a coating with some flurries and snow showers. We'll take a closer look. Widespread snow on Thursday, and then watching another storm for next Sunday. That one looks like it could be a little bit warmer. But we have high pressure settling into the region as we head through the second half of the weekend. This storm system here is actually going to move off to our south, but we are going to be on the very northern fringes of this as we head into Monday morning. So that's our first impact weather day in the 8-day forecast. Sunday will be sunny and cooler. You will notice increasing clouds later in the afternoon and evening ahead of that light snowfall for early Monday. So here we are Sunday, 11 o'clock. We're starting to get some snowflakes over parts of New Hampshire, but it's really closer to midnight to 3 o'clock in the morning that we get some light snowflakes moving into southern and central Maine. I think best chance at seeing really some accumulating snow over an inch is going to be in parts of York County. But that's all before noontime, and by the afternoon, things are quieting down. So here's a look at what I'm expecting. This will be through the first part of the day on Monday. By Tuesday, the sun is back out, and then increasing clouds Wednesday ahead of our Thursday storm that will likely bring a more shovelable snowfall to much of the state. And then our last storm here next Sunday, looking like more of a wintry mix. Have a great day.